Protocol must be followed. Contents must be sealed to the end. Caliban and Sabrina have each found one item. Whoever finds the third, Judas Iscariot's 30 pieces of silver will sit upon the throne of hell. Not even you can interfere with that quest.
But then is my daughter.
She'll turn up. She usually does.
This is insane. Aunt Hilda was turned into a spider and buried in the cave bed. Aunt Z's downstairs hovering between life and death. Pagans are trying to take over Greendale. Of course, who knows where. And despite all of our efforts, we are still powerless.
Energy knows the crux. And I think I know where we can get it, but it is quite
anyways, as things stand right now, Aunt Hilda may not resurrect. Aunt Z might not wake up. Ever.
Using the energy to imbue you with power, you may again. I know the first spell, the siphoning spell. If you can get them into the center of that statue, you can take their energy, the perishing power, and most importantly, our energies.
Okay, then why aren't we already doing this siphoning spell?
Why? Because hedge witches are older and more human.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.